Hi friends, this is Manav and welcome to my channel Movieshuvie. After the release of first three episodes of WandaVision, people were really thinking, are they seeing MC series or an alternate version of I Love Ginny of the 60s? While what they were seeing was good, but still, a black and white sitcom was least expected from a superhero world, and the fan had a mixed feeling about the show. Some saw it as a creative leap from MC and the others started losing interest. Now with the release of episode 4, it brings fresh air and things are getting clearer now. Actually, the first three episodes created a lot of confusion with fans on what was happening and why. Why were Wanda and Vision stuck in a black and white era and why a sitcom treatment? Even frustrating was a lack of explanation for such a storyline from MC except few hints on the mind play. Nevertheless, the episode 4 now clears a lot of air and now we know the artificial world was created by Wanda herself. Her desire for a perfect family got fulfilled in this space that she created using a lot of characters from the real world by applying her magical shield around the city. Now what's next? Sword, which is something like a shield of MC, is now aware of the Wanda's scheme and the plan. How will they rescue the people playing part in the Wanda's artificial world? How will they really bring back the people and Wanda to the real world? For this, guys, we'll have to see the episode 5, but the good news is that at least with episode 4, we have a very clear agenda where WandaVision is really heading. So I hope you really enjoyed this review, and if you really like this video, please press the like button and share it with your friends. See you. Bye.